Thank you. I think that violence and fear are part of the human experience, and it's part of the universe of existence. And I think that there's potential to discover things inside of the darkest places. I don't know what those things are. It's not like clear what's going to happen if you go into the darkest places. But I don't like to play it safe. And I think that sometimes violence, fear, things that frighten you, things that challenge you, things that threaten you, make you think about what you care about and what's important to you in ways that you would never do otherwise. Yeah, I'm not looking for love everywhere, and I definitely don't look for love in the wrong places.
is a very small stage in a vast cosmic arena.
Does it get easier?
Yes. It gets easier.
Oh, yeah? Look at you.
Thanks. The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you'll let things upset you.
I just don't know what I'm supposed to be. I tried being a writer, but I hate what I write, and I'm so mean.
Mean's okay.
John thinks I'm so smarty.
Thank you.
I'm at a stage I can see falling.
Maybe we should talk. through me. Can't you understand, oh my little girl?
everything else is useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because, through excessive thinking, they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse signs with the real world. For as a result of confusing the real world of nature, we are destroying nature.
Thank you.